color on you.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And if someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know, exactly what they need. And even in your case, it was the toughest case I've yet to face. Don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead. And yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll show you the proper poise. Do you talk to boys? Little ways to flirt and flout. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll have the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. You're the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Is personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a pal, a sinister and advisor, there's nobody wiser. But when it comes to popular, I know about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, or are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. Creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or specially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular, please. It's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be very, very popular, like me. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it. You know you have popularity. La, 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 la. You'll be popular, just not